Now, after the mesh method option in local mesh setting, we will be now discussing about the sizing option. Sizing option again is one of the local mesh settings that we have to see. Now, let us first understand what is sizing. The sizing control sets the element size for a selected body, face or edge. This setting overrides the default global sizing. That means if we have given a global element size in the global mesh settings, and after that, if I use a sizing control, this sizing control will override the previous setting, means it will ignore the previous setting and it will give the new setting that we have used in the sizing option. And basically, this option will be used to give different element sizes for different parts in an assembly. That means whenever you are working with assemblies, each component in the assembly is of different size and shape. Therefore, I need to have a unique element size for every component in that assembly. During that time, I can use the sizing option. Okay. So after that, we will also be discussing about one more local mesh setting that is called as refinement. The refinement control specifies the maximum number of meshing refinements that are applied to the initial mesh. Refinement controls are valid for faces, edges, and vertices. The refinement number can be defined between 1 to 3, where 1 provides the minimum refinement and 3 provides the maximum refinement. So, what is the meaning of refinement? Once you get the meshing, if you still want to refine the meshing to the next level, you can use the refinement option. And this refinement option is only valid for faces, edges, and vertices. That means this refinement cannot be applied on solid geometries or solid bodies. And the refinement control is between 1 to 3. Okay. So now let us understand how to use both these options.